International School, and they're going to be coming and staying here from March 18th to 31st. And there will be four students that come. And then after graduation this year, Lucy Spurlock, who's in Japanese 4, is going to be going to Japan. And then also an eighth grader named Scott Stevens. And they're going to be doing some exchange program there. And Doshisha International School is really, really excited about coming to Menlo. And it's a really big privilege for them to come here. So they spent a lot of time putting together a video of their cheerleaders. And we're going to show you a bit of that movie. They really, really take a lot of pride in their cheerleading. So this is like Sea of Gold, like almost as cool as Sea of Gold. I'm not going to say anything about that. But they spent like three different days shooting this video, and it's pretty amazing. So I hope you guys enjoy it.
Their name.
down like the pom poms that made the Menlo, everyone went crazy, and that's really what they're all about. They're super excited to be coming here. And then also we're looking for one more house for one of the students. So if anybody really is excited about this, come talk to either me or Ms. Sakamoto, and we can't wait to see them here at Menlo. Thanks so much.